Greetings, family. I'm at the Tropical Mall, and it's open for business. I had to show you guys. Businesses are actually open. I came in to see Zaya at the art gallery, and, you know, it's beautiful as usual. And she is open for business. You see the artists that she's showing. They're open. But they have ear piercing. This looks like a hair shop. Creams and candies, a little bit of everything in here. And then we have some jewelry. Looks like sandals and shoes. This one looks like a tourist shop. I believe this is European owned. I like these lights though. Yeah, the lamps are really cool. Yeah, I like these lamps. Very cool. And then they have this one here. This is called Taste of Africa. It's not quite open yet. Puerto Rico chicken and shakes. This one is Chop Shop. They have sandwiches. And this one is Babs. Babs is like the ice cream place. Babs has ice cream. I told you all about Babs before. I told you all about Babs before, how good the ice cream was. This is the place I came to, but I don't see the Black Forest, and I don't see the salted caramel. I remember, because it was so pretty, that's why I ordered it. So you have different ones all the time? Okay. Okay, I'll let them know that. Okay, have a good day. So I'm gonna head out the mall now. Go out this way. They even have a welcome mat. And you see, it's so pretty. They have this whole outdoor area where you can sit with the plants. I'm so proud of my sister Zaya. Her art space has become a meeting place for creative minds and advocates, and the ancestors are just blessing her and blessing all of us by giving us a space where we can gather. Look how beautiful they did this mall, y'all. They really did do a good job. The landscaping is beautiful. It's really nice. They have security. And this is right across from where I told you guys I went to Air Maroc. And the last night that I was in the Gambia, last time I was here, the girls took me out to like an outdoor live band. It was in this little area over here. And there's another little restaurant over there as well. So I'm just running errands today. I had to come out and get some more data for my internet. So I had to stop and see my girl before I continued my journey. My house assistant was supposed to come this morning, and she did not make it at the time she said she would be there. So I kept it pushing. You know, if you tell me you're gonna come at a certain time and you don't arrive at that time, I'll give you about an hour, but then I'm leaving because I have things I need to do. I'm really not good at waiting on people. And I noticed that some of our Gambian brothers and sisters really just take time for leisure. You know, and I got to get used to that. Not when it's business, though. When it's about money, you need to be on time. And if you don't know to be on time, then we have to have a discussion about what that will look like. So that's where I am. But I am now walking back. I'm in Senegambia. I'm walking back toward, like, the junction so I can go to AfriCell and handle my data and see if I can get a local number today. Y'all have a blessed day, and we will talk soon.